welcome. This is Greg from NTi-Audio. In today's video, we will show you how to test smart loudspeaker devices such as the Amazon Echo Dot.
Setting up our test, we start with the device under test, the Amazon Echo Dot. To pick up the Echo loudspeaker signal, we place a measurement microphone over the loudspeaker. A NTi-Audio TalkBox loudspeaker is used to play voice commands, as well as a microphone test signal to the Echo. The NTi-Audio FX100 Audio Analyzer is used to produce voice commands and test signals, as well as to precisely measure the test results. And finally, a PC or notebook that controls the FX100 and automatically executes a complete test sequence. We start with testing the Amazon Echo loudspeaker. Since smart loudspeakers usually don't have a designated audio input, we need to play back the test signal from the device itself. We therefore use an external glide sweep signal. This signal contains a small header sequence that is recognized by the FX100 audio analyzer and triggers a measurement. This signal can be produced comfortably in the FX control software. This file is then stored in a cloud service, from where it can be played by the Amazon Echo. Furthermore, we record a voice command to initiate the playback of the test signal from the cloud.
Alexa, ask my media to play test signal.
The loudspeaker test is therefore split into two parts. In part 1, the FX100 plays a voice command that drives the Amazon Echo to play the test signal through its loudspeaker. In the second part, this test signal is picked up from the M2010 microphone and the test results are measured by the FX100 audio analyzer.
Alexa, ask my media to play test signal.
Playing the track test signal from your My Media collection.
In this example, we measure the frequency and distortion response, as well as SPL and THD at 1 kHz. For testing the Amazon Echo Dot microphone, we again start with the creation of the test signal. But this time, we place the voice command Alexa in front of the sweep test signal. When playing this to the Amazon Echo, it will record the sweep test signal coming after the Alexa keyword through its microphones.
Alexa.
This recording is then available for playback from the cloud through the Amazon Alexa website or app. The microphone test is therefore split into three parts. In part 1, the FX100 and the TalkBox play the keyword Alexa, immediately followed by the glide sweep signal to the Echo microphones.
Alexa.
In the second part, we play back the recording of the glide sweep signal from the notebook's headphone connector to the FX100 input. And in the third part, the signal is measured and the results are displayed. Here's the complete microphone test sequence.
Alexa.
Again, we measure frequency and distortion response, as well as sensitivity and distortion at 1 kHz. And finally, here's the combined sequence, measuring loudspeaker and microphones of the Amazon Echo Dot.
Alexa, ask My Media to play test signal.
Playing the track test signal from your My Media collection.
Alexa.
We hope that presentation was helpful for you. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you and bye-bye.